I think the 1975 was just when we decided that if we were going to do this, we were just going to do it our own way. We were going to create our own world. We weren't even going to be like a band. We just wanted to be an entity that produced art in whatever form it was. And for us, it seemed to be visuals and music. It's not really a question of whether this band's like an honest expression of who we are. It's the only expression we have. We have this thing where people are kind of like, oh, they're my band. This feels like my band. The pursuit of excellence amongst four individuals for no reason apart from making music. We didn't start this because we wanted to be in a band. We just started it because we didn't have anything else to do. We didn't know how to do anything else. I only know how to do this. Music is what gets us excited. Like, if I don't dance or cry or not know how I feel, we can't finish a song. I don't think people really understand how much this investment in this band means to us, because it's just me and my mates, you know? You and your fit friends anyway, take them all out a day. They all got back homes anyway, they all got boyfriends anyway.